Hello guys, I am back, and on this video I am doing neon bloom. As you can see, I have got like a flower shape. It's a wooden, actually it's an MDF wood in a flower shape. So I put my pillow down. I'm just going to move around to make sure spread it properly. And yeah, I have put black pillow. I'll put down all the details in the description box what I use. So if you want to refer, you can have a look in the description box. So yeah, I'm just trying to spread the pillow a little bit more. Yes, I'm going to spin it. So I have got all the neon colors. I will put down the color I use. They all are TLP, so I'm using all TLP. So I'm just going random neon. So it'll be like random colors you will see. Not going in particular orders either. And I have got one TLP which is gives you nice sparkly colors. I think I'm using Comet or something. I don't actually remember, but I'll find out and put in a description box actually which one is it is. So it's give lovely shimmer. So I'll use twice this one, just one here, and you will use one more time as well to get lovely shimmer. Got three more colors to go. I'm using white cell activator as well. And this one is I'm going to blow up with mud, so I'm not using any swapping tool or anything else. One more time, this lovely shimmer color goes on top, and then I'll put my Groovy before I blow it out. So the Groovy is going to cover just like this, a little bit more. I used to use the Arpeggio Neon and Rose Pink, I think it was called. No, it's called Neon Pink, which is exactly the same color as Groovy. Just a little bit more on this side. That's enough now. And using white cell activator, which is going just right in the middle. My consistency video is, I'll leave the link as well, just in case if you want to see how I mix my paint and what's the consistency I got for. So you can have a look. I that's enough. Okay, now it's time to blow, which is going to be a little bit difficult, but so normally I do one dip and then go on a side. Time on this bit. There. I'm just going to wait until it comes back, everything in the middle, and I'll probably go one more here and then start spinning it. I like the color, how the blend as well with our cell activator. It looks lovely. Here you can see. Just going to give a little blowing with the straw. Just where I see more cell activator is. This is start getting more cells there. I will modify a tiny bit in the middle once I finish the tilting, spinning and tilting. If the tilting needs it, doesn't need, I'm not going to bother. So I need to make sure the paint, just making sure it's in a spread it properly, so when I spin it, it just goes smoothly out. Oops, I just touched that, never mind. Paint has come back in the middle. Now I'm going to start spinning to make sure. Seems like it is flowing properly, part of there. Just a couple more spin and then I'm going to stop, because I don't want to leave a little bit of negative space on 80s. Stop now, and now I'm going to modify it just using back of the brush. You can see, and I need wiping my hand to wipe it down. That looks so beautiful. That's it. I'll go one more time, but I'll wait a little bit. You can see a couple of the bubbles. I'll probably pop this bubble here. Okay, I'm going one more time. Probably wondering how I've gone that way, because I want to do the little bit modification in the middle as well. So I got my toothpick here and I'll start from the middle and just going around just like this. Now doing this and stop here. I'm just experimenting something else now, so I'm just going to take just a line like that. It's like just in a flower. when you see it, just kind of these bits comes out. Look good, or do I need to do something else? Molly, just go, just like this. Just want to get rid of those bubbles, so if I do this way, we'll get rid of the bubbles. Okay, so now I'm going to leave it as it is and let it dry, and I will, once it's dry, I'm going to resin this. It's got a couple of the bubbles in the pillow. If I don't pop it now, it won't smooth out. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll give you another close look to this. It does look nice. I think I've overdone this one, but it doesn't look too bad. So it's okay-ish. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.